you'd feel anxious about that. If you're sitting and Emma earlier, it's like maybe, you know, at its worst, she's going like, oh, I want to have a different house. I don't want to have a different thing. And that can be oppressive. Or you just change your attitude towards it and you're going, oh, it's kind of nice that I can enjoy that I don't have what I want. And I can, she can, change the house and do all of that. But mm-hmm. there's a sense in which it's no longer oppressive. Mm-hmm. What you don't have is no longer oppressive. It's mm-hmm. actually quite, it's enjoyable.
Maybe even freeing in a way?
Oh, 100%. Yeah. Absolutely. And that's what I meant by not getting rid of your anxiety, but just changing your posture towards it.
Yeah.
That's what it is. It's kind of the enjoyment of that kind of like that lack.
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, it's like writing a book. The happiness is in it being printed and the joy is in writing it.
Yeah.
So when you're writing it, you don't have it because it's not done, but you're enjoying the process of not having it. And then the happiness is the printing. And we all know that the happiness that's fleeting.
Like, yeah, and by the way, it then becomes like whenever I look at something I've published, it's hard to go back and look at because mm-hmm. you're like, man, I really should have used a semicolon there instead of an M dash. And like it becomes oppressive in a different way once it becomes complete. The complete thing is then the oppressor.
Yes. And I've got a thing you'd like, because as the person who likes to complete things like myself, I did this thing recently and it was fascinating thinking about it. I got obsessed with this terrible show I mentioned, Person of Interest, right? Brilliant. I loved it. I watched I think there's like 6 seasons, 22 episodes per season.
Oh my God.
And I just watched the whole thing until 2 episodes before the end. And then I just stopped.
Yeah.
and I think deep down, I'm enjoying not completing it.
No.
I think there's a fantasy of like, because I know it's going to be a letdown, right? After doing all of that work, if I finish those 2 episodes. Yeah. So I'm enjoying not completing it. Yeah. Now, eventually I will, and I've thought, but it's been like 2 months. And I literally, I think I did it all in 2 weeks. I'd like so many episodes. Wow. And I didn't even think about it. I was just like, that's so weird. 2 episodes before the end, I just stopped. That's enjoyment.
That's interesting.